any idea what is long-term athlete development? It is developed by Canadian sport scientist Istvan Bally in 1990s. It is a framework for athlete development in sports which is still using in present. The framework consists of 6 stages: fundamental, learning to train, training to train, training to compete, training to win, active for life. Let's look into more detail. Fundamental. Focus on agility, balance, coordination and speed. For male of age 6 to 9 and female of age 6 to 8. Learning to train. To develop the fundamental of sports skills. To develop athletic movement skills, and it should involve multiple sports. This is for male of age 9 to 12 and female of age 8 to 11. Training to train. Children will select one niche sport. They will focus on the elements of the sport and develop better physical fitness. This is for male of age 12 to 16 and female of age 11 to 15. Training to compete. Athlete will optimize the fitness and sport-specific training. They will compete in international event. This is for male of age 16 to about 23 and female of age 15 to about 21. Training to win. Athletes will train for premium performance in competition. Regularly improve in both physical and sport-specific skills. This is for male of age about 19 and female of age about 18. Active for life. This is where athlete will have a smooth transition from competitive to lifelong physical activities and participation. There is no specific age to start. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos updates.